Well, Portland business is beefing up its security following a frightening incident, and it was all caught on camera. There it is right there. Surveillance video shows an intruder with a gun threatening and chasing a female employee. And tonight, police are still searching for that robber. In the wake of the incident, the store says it is not taking any chances. News 8's Meghan Torjussen has that story.
Was coming from this area, walked around, saw that he was standing right there with a gun.
Tebbs Smokeshop regional manager explains what surveillance cameras caught in full detail. A man with a gun coming after a female employee who hurdles a 7-foot wall to get away. The manager will only give us his first name for fear the man seen in this video might come back.
Anything like this ever happened before?
Never. Not here.
At the Portland shop that sells smoking paraphernalia, dramatic video captured on one of the shop's 8 surveillance cameras that will now be rearranged.
And this one here will move over this way.
And will multiply.
So you say 8 cameras in here?
Yep.
Plans to get more?
Yes, should have 10. And 2 more will cover every aspect I want.
According to Portland police, the man was wearing a mask and a hood, something that hampered the camera's ability to catch his face.
While these surveillance cameras capture everyone who walks through the door, the added security will include a zoom lens that will capture distinct facial features.
Police are still searching for the suspect. Investigators aren't sure if the man was intending to rob the store or commit another crime. While the staff is still nervous, the woman seen in this video no longer works at the shop.
Right. It's just shocking to have something like that happen here.
And that was News 8's Meghan Torjussen reporting. The shop is also giving its employees panic buttons to carry around at all times. So far, no arrests have been made.